So guys, welcome back in a new episode. Today we are driving around in France. I'm going to look for a new drive inside of France. I hope you like my truck. It's the new Scania R series. The S series. Yeah, the window is smaller. This style is smaller. So this is the R-Type. So, now, back to the job. We are going to search for a new ride from La Rochelle. So guys, sit back, relax, and enjoy this drive.
Thank you. Thank you.
So, we almost have arrived. Yes, I crashed a couple of times, but the game is really glitchy. So, yeah. I'm trying to get no more faults. Into this system. But yeah. And you saw on the roundabout, the bus was getting in front of me instead of stopping and letting me through. So yeah. One of the many painstaking faults inside of the new update of this game. But yeah, let's fix up, take a nap, and go back to the drive. You see, 30,000 total to pay. Come on, throttle up, you moron. You are a moron. No. Go, go. Stop the engine and take a nap. And there goes my siren. Almost there. Yeah, we have arrived. So let's see where this cargo can be set. Probably somewhere. Yeah, no. I'm going to do that. So I'm going to skip. Satisfactory, show results. Yeah, damage. I know. So guys, I hope you had enjoyed this drive. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave a comment down below. And yeah, I see you all the next time, and thanks for watching. See you. Bye.